Hi, and welcome back to MyExcelOnline.com. Today, we are going to continue in our Microsoft Access series with some tips on cheap ways to get Microsoft Access. If you want to learn more about Microsoft Excel and Office, join our Academy online course and access more than 1,000 video training tutorials so that you can advance your level and get the promotions, pay raises, or new jobs. The link to join our Academy online course is in the description. Microsoft Access does not fall into the free version of Office.com in the same way that Word, PowerPoint, and Excel do. But there are some ways that you can download Microsoft Access and make it affordable for using it within your business. So I just want to show you this. If I were to go to Microsoft's website where I can download Microsoft's 365 for Business and I could get a trial of that, if I scroll down here, you can see that Microsoft Access is not one of these options down here. So I'm going to have to go a different route to try to get a version of Access that I can use. And I will include all of these links that I'm using in the description below. So if I go here to Microsoft 365 and I look at some of my different options for business, you can see down here that I cannot use the Microsoft 365 Business Basic. That's only $6 a month because Access is not included in that collection of apps that I get for this package right here. But if I go to the second package, the Microsoft 365 Apps for Business, for $8.25 a month, I can scroll down here and you can see that Microsoft Access is included in this package right here. It depends on how long you're going to be using Microsoft Access for. If you're going to use it for at least 2 years, you may want to consider buying Access directly if you think you can use the rest of Microsoft Office for free within your business environment. So if I were to go here, I can see that I can download Microsoft Access for $160, which is going to be less than my $8.25 a month. And that way, I just own Access outright. And I can use this version of Access with Windows 11 and also Windows 10. Another option I have in lieu of this version of Microsoft Access is I could go back and use any past version of Microsoft Access going all the way back to 2007. Most of the changes made in 2007, not all, but most of them are included in the latest version of Microsoft Access. But one thing I want to make you well aware of is if you order this version of Access or an earlier version of Access, you are not going to get the automatic updates in the same way you will when you're ordering Office 365. So that choice is up to you. But I do want to warn you, when you are looking for versions of Microsoft Access, you want to go to a legitimate place, maybe an online store that you trust, or Amazon, or going with Microsoft directly. Because there are a lot of scammy packages out there that are either stolen or just don't work, or it's just not a good business practice. So I just want to make you aware of those. Also, I should say that if you're using Microsoft Access for your business, you cannot use the educational version. Microsoft has already said that that is not a legitimate use of their educational package. So just be aware of that. If you are liking this video, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel and hit the bell button to get notified when we release our weekly videos. And there are going to be some packages out there that say that they're an Access alternative, but in all honesty, it is very difficult to find a software program that is really truly competing with Microsoft Access. Inside of Access, you have all of your tables, all of your queries, all of your forms, all of your reports, and an easy way to program the interaction between all of those things. There really isn't another product out there that really does what Microsoft Access does. You can try some of those other programs, but you may be disappointed. And the last tip I want to tell you is you do not need to buy Microsoft Access for everyone in your company that is going to be using it. You really only need a version of Microsoft Access for whoever is developing your Access database. And if you look here again on the download for Microsoft Access right here, you can see that this is for one PC only. But having a full-blown version of Microsoft Access for your Access developers may be a good idea because the full-blown version allows anyone to go in and make changes to the database. And you might not even want that from a business perspective anyway. So here's the typical strategy. give the full version of Microsoft Access to developers. And if I go over here, you can see that there's a free version of Microsoft Access Runtime. So if I scroll down here, I can just download the Runtime version directly. So the Runtime version allows any user to run an Access database without having the full-blown version of Access. So that's how you can get away with only one or two developers in your organization needing a license for actual Microsoft Access. So let me sum that up. Your developers get the full-blown version of Microsoft Access. Everyone else accessing the database uses this Runtime version of Microsoft Access. But one thing that needs to be stressed to your developers if you're doing this strategy is they need to split the tables off into another database. And we will have some videos on how to do that in the future. But the database tables cannot reside in every individual Runtime application, because if they do, your data will not be synced across your organization. So you just want to be aware of that. So hopefully these have been some good tips for you on how you can get Microsoft Access in an affordable way, and your users can start taking advantage of the benefits that it has throughout your organization. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them below and we'll get back to you. Thanks for watching and see you again next time. If you want to learn more about Microsoft Excel and Office, join our Academy online course and access more than 1,000 video training tutorials so that you can advance your level and get the promotions, pay raises, or new jobs. The link to join our Academy online course is in the description.
If you like this video, subscribe to our YouTube channel. And if you're really serious about advancing your Microsoft Excel skills so you can stand out from the crowd and get the jobs, promotions and pay rises that you deserve, then click up here and join our Academy online course today.